He is just a kid, bitten by a spider a bit. He becomes super strong, like the greatest superhero of the whole world. He spins a web like nobody can. He's an important part of the Avengers. He's Zod, but not for Tony Stark. He becomes amazing, super strong with good behaving. He is knowing his stand, cause he is Spider-Man. Only one know his secrets, his best friend, that he is hired for a request. A fat shy guy with hacking talent, but he's still mobbing, cause he's the fattest. He is just a kid, bitten by a spider a bit. Bibbidi bobbidi bibbidi bobbidi doo, a superhero for me and you. Cause then Peter Parker becomes Spider-Man, a superhero for me and you.